Hello friends, welcome to Biology Concern. I'm Animesh and in this video I'm going to discuss about the golden blood, that is the rarest type of blood present in the earth. So in this video I will talk about what is golden blood and what is the fact for creating this golden blood or present for this golden blood and all of the associated factors related to the golden blood. So let's jump into the topic. First, what is the golden blood? The golden blood type or Rh null blood is a blood group contains no Rh antigens in the red blood cells. Basically, all of the RBCs, if we considered A blood group or B blood group, AB and O blood group, so basically all of the blood groups having a particular antigen presents on their RBC surface. By having these antigens, we called them A group, B group or AB or O blood group. But in case of golden blood or Rh null blood, there is no antigen present. That means through absence of totally all of the Rh antigens in the RBC surfaces. And not only lacking just 1, 2 or 3 Rh antigens, but entirely 61 antigens that is found in human race. So basically in human race, the RBC surface containing various Rh antigens, that means the blood group antigens. So altogether these antigens are 61 in number. But the people having this golden blood lacking all of the 61 Rh antigens. So basically the people just don't lack 1, 2 or 3 Rh antigens, but they actually lack all of the 61 Rh antigens. So Rh null blood or golden blood was first discovered in 1961 in Aboriginal Australian women. And this blood type is called rarest because since 1961, from the discovery 1961, only 43 individuals have been found to have Rh null blood. Throughout the world, there are 9 active donors present. So only 9 active donors for these blood types are available in the world. And why do some people have golden blood type? The golden blood group seems to be a result of genetic mutation, that is the spontaneous mutation in the change of the genes. So if we consider this is the DNA, so in some genes so this is the gene, so let's assume this is a gene. So in some genes having some mutations, this Rh null blood or golden blood phenotype can be occurred, and it is commonly seen with the mutations of RhAg gene. So basically RhAg gene mutation is responsible for this golden blood type, because the people having RhAg mutation, they do not synthesize this particular Rh antigens and they are lacking all of the 61 Rh antigens. Therefore the golden blood type arises. Whenever any kind of mutation is occurred in RhAg, RhC and RhD, and those kind of mutations creates the golden blood phenotype. Their DNA lacks the genetic responsible building for RBC protein complexes, that is RBC antigens. So RhAg mutations is often associated with diseases called hereditary stomatocytosis, and these individuals can have long term or mild hemolytic anemia and increased RBC breakdown. The Rh null phenotype can also be seen in the case of certain anemias of a person may be born. So what is the major difference between O negative and Rh null? So people having O blood group or O negative blood group also lacks the A antigens, that is the blood group antigens. So but in the case of O blood group, there is the absence of A or B antigens, but H antigens are still present in there. But in case of these Rh null patients or Rh null people, they are lacking entirely 61 Rh antigens. So they do not have any kind of Rh antigens on their RBC surfaces. So high risk of golden blood group. So consanguineous marriage, the marriage occurs between family, that is the genetical family, between cousins, between brother, sister or anybody who is near the or distant relative in the genetic family. So consanguineous marriage also leads for the high risk of Rh null blood. And another reason is that autosomal genes, that is abnormal genes which have heart disease traits and passed down through families. So basically all of the genetic disorders can cause this golden blood type. Changes or complete the detection of certain genes with RHD, RC, RHC or RHAG. So basically RHD, RHC and RHAG, those three genes mutation can successfully lead to the golden phenotype or golden blood phenotype. So what are the complications of golden blood types? So mild to moderate hemolytic anemia since birth, blood transfusion challenges are there because only 9 active donors are present in the world since its discovery, and only 43 individuals having this particular blood type. So whenever a person needs for blood transfusion, that is having a severe disease or accident, so the blood is relatively rare for them because 9 active blood donors in the present in the world. So Rh incompatibility during the pregnancy, it is also one kind of disease that is observed in pregnant mothers, because we observe in some cases there erythrocytosis fetalis can occur in blood incompatibility. But in this case Rh incompatibility also occurs because if a mother having Rh null blood, but if the child having Rh positive blood, then the child's blood comes into the mother and it causes a severe immune response in the mother's body, and ultimately the pregnancy can lead to the abortion or miscarriage. So the another complications are this hemolytic crisis are there. So this is the all facts about golden blood. Why golden blood is so rare and it is the rarest blood group in the earth. If you like the video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and thanks for watching.